Today we're talking about the ROI for Anthos, some price cuts, and new DataProc features. I'm Max Saltonstall, and welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. One of the key tenets of Google Cloud is helping our users save money while empowering them to do more. But don't take our word for it. Check out Forrester's new technology projection. In The Total Economic Impact of Anthos, they found key financial benefits across operational efficiency, developer productivity, security productivity, and customer retention. So read through and reap some of those benefits yourself. And speaking of budgets, we just announced price cuts for the NVIDIA T4 GPU. Google Cloud is committed to making GPU acceleration accessible to all users, from garages to corporations. With the reduced cost of NVIDIA T4 instances, we now have a broad selection of accelerators for a multitude of workloads, performance levels, and price points. In the land of DataProc, we've just graduated several new features to generally available, which extend our data science and machine learning capabilities. Autoscaling and notebooks can help streamline your environment, while accelerator support for GPUs saves you some effort when you're working on deep learning models. So go deep and let us know what you think. And in the world of G Suite, we've just acquired AppSheet. AppSheet has been powering businesses with its no-code platform, making it simple for anyone to leverage Google Sheets, or Maps, or Cloud Functions, or whatever their heart dreams of, into an application that can automate and simplify the workday for everyone. Welcome to the team, y'all. If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.